Day in, day out, we're awful proud of the people we work with. Today, it's especially true.
That's true. This story is something, too. On his drive into work this morning, a member of the Good Day team stopped to help deliver a baby. And Jen's here to tell us all about it. Good morning, Jen.
Pretty incredible, guys. It happened early this morning on the Selman Expressway. One of our Fox 13 editors, Greg Tyler, was on his way to work when he saw a car pulled over and a man waving his hands wildly for help. So Greg pulled over, and when he got to the car, he says he saw a woman about to have a baby. And as you can imagine, the woman, her husband, and her mother-in-law were all pretty frantic. So Greg, who has three kids of his own, did what he could to help. He called 911, and they walked him through what to do next.
I personally did what any other human being, I think, would do. And the mother's the real hero. She's the one who went through all the work.
Paramedics arrived shortly after and took over. The mom and baby were taken to Tampa General Hospital. And we called TGH about an hour ago, asked how the family was doing. We're told both the mom and baby are doing well. And by the way, after the delivery, Greg calmly got back into his car and drove right to Fox 13 to go to work. He said he was a couple minutes early, but he doesn't think he'll be docked any pay because of it.
No, I imagine not. A little late.
It's just a couple minutes.
Good reasons. Yeah.